Hey, Tommy, I knew we could count on you.
You really want me to do this? I've never raced before.
Okay, I know it won't be easy, but we don't have a choice. If you can do it, you won't lose out.
Do I look like I can do this? I don't even know the rules.
Look, it's a cakewalk. You go 5 laps, you need to come in first for us to win. If you come in second, the dough's lost. But since we tuned that clown's car a little, everything should go smoothly. Also, at those speeds, it's quite normal for someone to bang into you. So watch out for those other bastards. Good luck, Tom. I know you can do it.
Well, I don't believe it.
Tom, half the neighborhood and all our boys bet on the Don's boy. Do you know what it would mean if you lost? The Don would lose. You would lose all the respect which we busted our asses to build up. People give us their trust as well as their dough. You understand what's at stake?
Yeah, I got it, Frank. I understand.
Take it easy, son. Show them what you're made of.